Hello, all you travelers and history buffs. Recently, Kathy and I went to Andersonville, Georgia. They have a walking tour, and we did the walking tour together. In this video, we go to the little drummer boy museum, and Kathy didn't want to go inside, but I did. The curator gives a little introduction, and she allowed me to record that. She said she don't usually let people record her doing that, but I appreciate her doing so, and I'll walk through the museum. It's quite tiny, just one room. They have a lot of stuff. So I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, I ask that you do all those things that YouTubers ask you to do, like subscribe to our channel. You know, it's entirely free, and you only have to do it once. Once you subscribe to the channel, you're subscribed. You don't have to subscribe every time a new video comes out. We're approaching 600 subscribers. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching our videos. Thank you for hitting that thumbs up. Every time you do that, that encourages YouTube to promote our channels a little more. Thank you for those people who leave comments. Some of them have been very, very helpful. Some of them haven't been, but I try to respond to every single comment, and I can do so right now. The channel's not that large. If you've been sharing this video with other people that like travel videos, thank you for that. Continue to share the video with other people. We always wish that you have a blessed day.
See, everything in the other room is original. We ask for a $5 donation per adult because 100% goes directly back into preserving the collection. We don't get any money from the government. It's all from you, from regular people who want to preserve history.
Thank you for that.
Okay.